Namaste, Salam Walaikum, Sasriyakal. Welcome back to another session with your Vashaf at Vareva.com. Today I'm going to make another variation of Dahi Bangan. For this I'm going to take bigger pieces of eggplant. So first I'm going to make nice masala for this. Basically I'm just going to add ingredients into the yogurt biscuit. First we're going to add besan. You can also use roasted chickpea flour, but today I'm just going to use the besan. In this I'm going to add some kasturi methi. First you have to dry roast so that it loses that raw flavor. In the yogurt I'm going to add turmeric, green chili paste, some ginger garlic paste, red chili powder. I'll whisk all of this and keep this ready for the curry. This is not going to be like a khadi. With this yogurt, with the eggplant, this will become a very tasty, nice little bit thicker dish. Here, besan is getting slowly roasted. I still need to get that nice aroma. You start getting a nice aroma from this, just transfer this into a plate. You're going to add some oil into a pan. Little extra oil because of this eggplant. Drain out the water and then we're going to fry the eggplant after doing a little bit of tempering. We're going to add mustard seeds, red chili, some cumin seeds. In this, we're going to add pieces of this eggplant. This eggplant may absorb some of the oil, but we have to cook it till they are at least half cooked. When these eggplants are half cooked, we're going to add the chickpea flour what we roasted. We don't want this chickpea flour to thicken this yogurt gravy too much. That can only happen when you nicely dry roasted it. And now in this oil, slightly cook it, and then we're going to add the other vegetable, that is the capsicum. If you have three variety of colors, add to it. Keep cooking like this for another 1 minute, and then we're going to pour yogurt masala into this. Wait and watch, this will slightly thicken, and now time to add a little bit of salt. When I was a young chef, when I used to make this, the chefs, the senior chefs used to say this is a very difficult dish because you should not get the taste of raw chickpea flour. But the way I have shown you make it, you can see that the curd what we added, it's becoming into a nice gravy. That little extra oil what we added is also oozing out of this, and this will become super dish. You can serve this with biryanis, with rotis, naan, paratha, anything, and this will taste super fantastic. The last, you can add some chopped coriander. The Mughalai kind of dishes have that kind of salan kind of effect. Here we have everything and ready to serve. The eggplants are also perfectly cooked, and look at this. Because of the kasturi methi, this gets that unique taste. Look at this. Wow. I really love this with the eggplant Dahi Bangan. We have made another version, but this is one of my favorite version. Now the dish is all ready. The eggplant will become nice, soft, and wow. This is way too hot. I'm going to burn my mouth. So this is perfect. Hot, very tasty, very flavorful. You know, lot of aroma from a very simple dish with the yogurt. That is what Dahi Bangan. Dear friends, make this, eat it, enjoy it, and just keep saying whatever.